Philips. We have Mr. A.D.A. Ratnam, President Consumer Lifestyle Philips India. Amit Tiwari, Country Head Media Philips India. Anurita Chopra, Director Marketing Personal Care Philips. Members of the media and everybody present here, we're so very happy to have with us Alia Bhatt. An encouraging round of applause, everybody. And without any further ado, the official cover launch right here with Alia. Alia, thank you so much for being here with us today. We have mock-ups for each of you. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, the 55th issue of Femina magazine, and we're so proud to partner with Philips. And a very special thank you to our cover girl Alia Bhatt for being here with us, the official brand ambassador of Philips herself. Can we have a round of applause, everybody? Thank you so much to Alia for being here with us. Thank you so much to Tanya, and thank you so much to everybody from the Philips team for giving this event for such a wonderful platform. Thank you so much. Tanya, I'm sure you'd have questions for... All right, ladies and gentlemen, Philips, on behalf of the wonderful support that Alia has rendered to them as brand ambassador, would like to present her with a little token of their gratitude and appreciation. Thank you very much, Alia. On behalf of Philips, this is a little gift for you. Also, Ali, if you could autograph the cover for us. thank you very much, everybody. Tanya, over to you. We're going to have a brief interaction between Tanya and Alia. Yeah. So in the meanwhile, while we wait for... The very lovely Alia Bhatt, ladies and gentlemen, for us. I'm going to ask you a few questions that people on Femina India's Twitter handle came and asked you. They're special because they're from your fans. One has come from Aastha M. She asks you about how it feels to be featured on the cover of Femina's 55th anniversary issue.
It feels great. I always feel like an anniversary issue is always very special, considering it's the 55th anniversary issue. It's always a very big deal. Whatever they, y'all, or whatever Femina does for that issue is considered special for them. So it's very on. I feel very honored and I feel very privileged to be the one on the cover. The shoot itself was a very, very memorable experience for me. It's been my quickest shoot almost, but it's also been the most different shoot that I've done till date. So it feels great. And another thing that I'm really, really excited about is that I have my very, very lovely brand, Philips Kerashine range, on the cover. And I was so pleasantly surprised to see that happen when I saw the cover, because I had no idea of it. And now that I've got goodies from them, it's even better.
So Alia, our issue is all about journeys, and your journey has been really special. It's been quick, but it's been super successful.
My journey has just started.
It has just taken off, absolutely. But like we say, you must have had some people who stood by you through your setbacks, roadblocks. Do you have anything to say about them?
As I said, my journey's just begun, so I really don't know what I'm in for. I don't know how many setbacks or how many times I'm going to have a roadblock. But definitely, I do have many journeys to be inspired from and to look up to, and people to look up to. And having said that, I also do have those very people in my life, same people, different people, who I know will always be there for me and who will always help me when I have any problems. First and foremost, of course, my family. I think I've mentioned in the interview as well that everybody in my family is crazy and we all add to each other's craziness. But that's why it makes my family very different and very special. And of course, a couple of friends here and there who I know I can count on.
You have in your column and your interview said that you hate the pressure to be perfect. Tell us a bit about that.
It is a pressure, yeah, now. Like, today I'm not feeling good. I'm feeling really sick and unwell. I've just arrived yesterday and I had fever and I was like jet lag. I couldn't sleep. So today I was looking at myself in the mirror. I said, oh my God, I'm not going to look good. I'm going to try my level best and then tomorrow I'm going to have some Alia looks bad. Yay or nay, and all that rubbish is going to happen. So that's what I mean by pressure, that after traveling and after, you know, not feeling good, sometimes you just don't look good and it's okay. But you have to. So I'm trying. Here,
you're looking lovely.
Now you are just saying that now because I've said it so many times.
Absolutely,
like, I'm
not
hungry.
Saying that. I would like to open this up to the media now for questions to Alia.
Who said Poland? Sahi jawab. Yeah, I was shooting, yeah, for a long time. I'm back after 45 days. I was shooting in the UK, then I was in Poland, then I traveled through Berlin, and then I came back here. So it's been quite a hectic travel. Shanda.
Alia?
Not yet. We have one more schedule. But almost, yeah.
Thank you.
Alia,
yes, please.
Film I thi going home. एक छोटी short film.
Oh yes, of course.
शॉर्ट फिल्म आई थी गोइंग होम, तो वुमेन सेफ्टी के लिए आपने बहुत से एक अच्छी फिल्म बनाई, तो उसके बारे में कुछ ब्रीफ कर दें, क्योंकि महिलाओं की बात यहाँ पे हो रही है, फेमिना की बात हो रही है.
नहीं पर वो हम लोग उसके बारे में अभी नहीं बात करेंगे, थोड़ी देर के बाद बात करेंगे.
आलिया यू प्ले इंसोमिक.
इफ यू कुड प्लीज कीप क्वेश्चन सेंटर्ड अराउंड टुडे.
हां बोलो. वायरस. हां मैंने वही आई सेड दैट आई मीन I didn't know now I'm becoming a virus in a bad way. Like I'm popular in a way that somebody's computer will crash. No. So it's nice and all, it's quite interesting. But I'm popular in a dangerous way.
No, Alia, you have turned out to be the role model for Shah Rukh Khan and Ranveer Singh, because they are also uploading funny videos to just get it viral all around on social media. So what about that?
I am a what role model for?
For Shah Rukh Khan and for Ranveer Singh, because they are getting out funny videos out for on social media.
No, no, that is like even more honor than a Filmfare award, that the way you said it that way. No, I don't. I am a role model for Shah Rukh Khan or Ranveer Singh, but I just feel definitely it is a time where everybody is just chilling and doing like if you like on the 20th of December there's going to be a roast on Arjun and Ranveer. And that is something that I'm very excited about, because it's done, you know, by the same people who I did my thing with. And I've been making fun of myself since the beginning, but nobody knows this. Their AIB's first video, first sketch they did was with me when I did a parody on Ishq Wala Love. So I've been doing this since the beginning.
But tell us something more about your insomic character in Shandar. Even people have been appreciating it, and it's a
appreciating, but the film's not out.
There are rumors out and stories out saying that you've been playing an insomic character and a wedding destination film. So what about
I don't
that?
Think it's right now the time to talk about Shandar.
Something
I'll just say that the shooting schedule was really nice and it was very cold.
Thank you very much. Somebody.
How does it feel like to be forwarding your video by
Arjun Kutcher? वो फिर से वो ही territory में हो गया, वो हम लोग बाद में बात करेंगे.
आलिया आपकी सिस्टर पूजा भट्ट ने कहा है कि वो आपकी स्टारडम का यूज नहीं करेंगी, तो वो आपके साथ काम नहीं करेंगी, आप उनके साथ काम नहीं करने वाली है?
No, I think what she said, वो कभी गलत इस्तेमाल नहीं करेगी, that she won't use when she does a film with me, वो for her for a genuine purpose would do, and I think is correct. We should always do a film when you really really want to make a film together.
But Alia, I need a confirmation from you or a clarification from you. Correct me if I'm wrong. You are doing a movie with Ayan Mukherjee where Ranveer is doing a superpower hero. Is it
Guys,
true or something like that? Fantastic.
Meaning Shandar, I'm not talking about Ranveer's film. I'm not even started shooting for. तो वो बाद में. I honestly don't think it's the right time and place to talk about that yet.
Well, guys, thank you very much for your questions. We need to move on to photo ops now. So thank you very, very much to all of you for being here with us today. And we
require. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And thank you very much to Alia. Thank you to Tanya. Thank you to everybody from the Philips Kerashine team. And we now move on for photo ops. We request members of the media to kindly cooperate with us. We do print, then we do electronic. Thank you very much. And we hope you had a good time today. Thank you.
बस ये भी पूछता ना.